Hey everyone, it's MapMover. Here I am playing a little bit of operations as the attackers with a Model 10A Slug. It's a really good option for having an anti-tank capability, but with something that can hit out at range, which is quite handy. Now, it's nothing like a sniper or anything like that, but what it does give you is the ability to have a lot of devastating power up close with a decent ability to hit targets at around 50 meters. You can get a two-shot kill, so let's jump out of there, but unfortunately we just couldn't jump out of there. We were stuck. Those impact grenades, they are pretty quick at detonating, so if you see one at your feet, you're pretty much gone. Having said that, we see a few enemies on the right hand side there. That's a miss. It's not got the fastest muzzle velocity, but it is the thing that can reach out the furthest in this game mode, so let's take out enemy explosives. See enemies there. Spotting flares lit up that enemy. He was already damaged, so there's a one-shot kill. He was already damaged, like he was a tank or something. But anyway, let's just move up. This is a risky move, but gotta move up for the squad, you know. But yeah, risky move. Not to bother, we'll try that again. We'll come around and we'll flank him and play aggressive. I think with this setup, for me, I find it better playing with the Model 10A Slug and Assault as the attacking team, simply because you can dictate the speed of your engagements. You can decide whether you want to run up fast quickly or whether you want to sort of hang back and try and see if enemies are within range. They're a bit far from me right now, so I've got to move up. But typically, as defenders, you're just going to get too many enemies sort of running onto your position and you've not got that much time to react. Sometimes you just get sort of swamped with enemy fire. So swamped with enemy fire, is that even right? But anyway, this basically gets suppressed a lot. Right, this is a bit of no man's land right here, but I'm gonna try and do what I tried to do last time. Since the game's been updated, you can sort of sprint from prone, which is quite handy.
We have taken objective butter. Clear the sector from enemy presence.
You know, you have got to pause because of your high vertical recoil. You've got to pause a bit between shots. Not so much a problem close range, but at the engagement ranges you want to be engaging at, it can be. Oh, got sniped right there. That's a shame. Had that guy on my sights, that would have been a kill. No medics nearby. Let's move around to Alpha, or Apples. I don't know, I call it Alpha, Bravo, Charlie. Enemy tank. That's what we're here for, but he's sort of pulling back. Not to bother, let's see if any enemies creep up. No, that was a miss. Might want to try and run up close, but with no one else to take this tank out with me, might be a risky move. Right. Oh, we can damage him. Whoa! They'll be coming in. Oh no! That's a weird, weird lack of accuracy there, put it that way. Sights were dead on. Right, our guys are taking Bravo. The tank right behind us. Bit of a delay between throwing grenades there. Well, as long as we've done the damage, we can try and do something for our team.
We have taken objective Butter.
Ooh. Spawned right into the line of fire just there. No medics around, so... Well, yeah. Not much good we can do for the team while we're getting swamped. And that's what happens to you a lot when you're defenders, actually, so... This weapon doesn't deal well with multiple enemies, put it that way. You need a bit of pacing. Let's get this tank out of that, out of the action. Ah, he knows I'm here.
Feindlicher Panzer.
Ooh. Well, at least I disabled him. He took me out, but as long as I can push him back, our team can advance. That's the main plan I'm trying to do right there. It helps us hold apples. Let's get back here so we can get onto Butter or Bravo. And now it looks like we can take this sector.
We have taken the sector. Clear the sector from enemy presence.
That was a miss. No, lead too much.
We have lead secured the sector.
Leading. That is a word. Lead too much. I don't normally say that. Just sounded a bit weird to me, but anyway. Let's move up.
Half of our forces remain.
Right, they know we're coming this way. Experienced defenders right there. Whoa! Didn't see him. Didn't see his head popping out there. Playing a bit more aggressive than what I normally do, actually, while assaulting, but... Bit out of range, so that's 70 meters. I want to get closer. Might want to move myself around the bank just there and come at them from the side.
Aufpassen, Sturmsoldat!
If you can't engage him, spot him. Right, now, this is a risky move. But I was thinking I'll stay here for my team so they can spawn on me. Come back this side, get into this building. I must have been spotted. Because that's how they came back for me. Oh no.
So
they must have spotted me, so my plan of trying to be a spawn area for my team has not really worked, but... Or maybe it has. I've got some teammates down here. No one spawned on me though, I'm sure. Throw a grenade. Let's get out of here. Get, come back. Yep, yeah, that's it. Oh. Getting shot there. And they're going to come after us, so I'm going to throw a grenade over. Or maybe I got stuck for another one. Oh, he's coming for us. They're coming. Going to try and come around this side. Is he going to try and confuse me? Yeah, he's going to try and confuse me. Oh, no. 100. How is that not a kill? Oh no. No medics around, so that's me gone. We've taken the objective, but... Sort of leading to a funny situation whereby we're constantly coming from behind them. And their scouts are firing. Spotting flares. It looks like I'm in big, big trouble here. There's a scout just there, and there's another enemy there. Only 18 damage on that guy. Don't know how. Must have been that spawn protection.
50 of our soldiers remain.
Apple should go down quite easy, so let's keep pushing butter. Let's do the same thing.
We have taken objective apples.
Get around the bank here. Might be a few snipers around, so I've got to watch out for those. How did I miss? Oh no. I saw him there, but I thought, I'll be patient, take the shot. No worries. It's not going to beat a sniper at that range, but it will give you a different kind of playstyle from the assault class. Out of engagement angle. Come back around this way. Reload a shell. I hate missing shots. But you do have to be fast.
20 of our soldiers remain.
Right, grenade time. Grenade time again. Oh yeah. Right, throw another grenade. I threw a grenade at his feet, but I don't think I'll get the kill. And I did get the kill.
We have taken objective butter.
And we're losing apples, so let's spawn on apples.
We have lost objective
apples. Let's just run in. Ooh, who's that? Wow, that was close. And we're losing bar, so.
We have taken objective apples.
Got the hit there, but.
We have lost objective butter.
Well, we'll wait for our second battalion.
Our attack failed, but we men of experience are undeterred. We fought at Mulhouse, Tannenberg, Arras. We know that victory is never easy. Let us fight again.
We are being reinforced with an airship.
All we can do now is just keep moving up. I'm gonna try and run to the middle. Stay low, keep out of snipers. Or cavalrymen.
Feindlicher Kavallerist in Sichtweite.
Nice missed shots there, as you can tell.
Das ist einer ihrer Speer.
Another missed shot. Enemies that run are your biggest enemy, because a low muzzle velocity does make a hard hit target, especially when you've got such a low fire rate as well. Got enemy right in front of me. I'm gonna try and move around. Right, let's capture the objective quickly and hide. There's an enemy support player up there. I don't want to reveal my position just yet till we capture it. Health. Move back. There's enemy up there. Gonna try and flank me, but I'm gonna take him out.
We are losing objective apples.
Ooh, anti-camper camping. That's good.
We have taken the sector.
That's what I'm talking about. Oh no. No medics to revive me, so no revives. Let's get back into the fight and move along to Butter on the next sector, so let's move to Butter quickly. Run over this hill, got an enemy cavalryman just there, let's take him out. Keep missing. And we're getting sniped or getting hit by something. Reload and get into some cover, get some health. See anything, the smoke is so great. Might be enemies in this building. Let's just push forward. We take Charlie, or we can take Apples. Might just stop them from pushing to butter anyway. Just hold it so they can move on to Charlie. There's an enemy there. That was a miss. That's what I'm talking about. Enemy up there. Not the ideal weapon to have when there's gas going in, but its hit fire isn't too bad. Just this rate of fire. And you've got to be dead on. I thought, okay, I've got this guy right here, and the airship's just landed on us. No probs, let's get back to Apples. Ooh, let's get out of here. That's the artillery truck taking us out. Right, it's absolute mayhem right here. Absolute mayhem. Right, our team players just got taken out, but let's hold on to Apples if we can. Oh no. I threw a grenade myself, but we have taken objective Apples. His frag grenade took me out. Much better placed. Let's move up. Let's damage these guys. Let's play like a scout sniper would. Right, that's mortars coming down in on us. Let's get up into this building. Can't really get a vantage point. Might try this building instead if we can jump out the window, which we can't, so. Do a bit of damage.
We are losing objective
out. Keep out of the way of grenades, which are coming in our way. Rush these guys. And not get stuck here, which it looks like we are. It's really going crazy over here.
We are losing objective butter.
Enemy tank. Let's climb this wall.
Cut out, cut out, cut out, cut out.
talking about. No! Thought that would be enough. We have taken objective apples. Let's not lose apples. Come on, guys.
Half of our forces remain.
Where are these guys?
We are losing objective Charlie. We have taken objective Butter.
Ooh, got AT rocket gunned. Oh, I'm really taking damage for the team here. Looks like we're swiftly capturing apples, so we got this.
We have taken the sector. Clear the sector from enemy presence. We have secured the sector.
That's what I'm talking about. Right, there's just too much going on in this battle for my liking. Mortars going off, it's just really intense. As much as I'm playing not as close range as I normally would as assault, I am still quite up close, right in the mix of the action, which is still good, a lot of fun. Got two shots there, but possibly a bit further out than my ideal range, yeah. 58 meters. Right, take these guys out. Got a tank here. Spot him. Come on. No. Come on. This is super intense right here. Right, let's move up. Cavalry. Let's get this objective.
We have taken objective Butter.
Oh, that's what we're talking about. And we're capping Alpha as well. Nice. Right, we've done this quite well.
Fine work.
Let's see how we do in Amiens when we get there.
The iron fist of the great Kaiser, we have smashed their defenses. Now onwards. Let us march to Amiens and bring an end to this war.
So, back to the fun. Here we are in Amiens, playing with the Model 10A Slug and the AT rocket gun and anti-tank setup. Should be a lot better with this setup, simply because of tighter engagement ranges and things like that. Got to play a bit more cautiously than I just did there. Lead a bit less than I just did there as well. Get some health back and carry on forward. Right, I've got some friendlies up, so I'm going to move up. Maybe not play as aggressive in this map as I did before. Try and use my distance and a bit of cover to my advantage more so. Unless we're in these objective capturing opportunities. That guy's taken out before I could get my shot on him. Sniper in the distance.
Da drüben, Speer!
We have lost objective apples.
So you get a lot of them sorts of kill assist type shots with this, but that's fine. You're helping your team at the end of the day. But we do want to push the apples, but we don't want to lose objectives, so. Sniper there. Throw a AT grenade.
Aufpassen, feindlicher Speer gesichtet.
Throw another AT grenade. Take that shot.
We have taken the sector.
That's what we're talking about. I've used up all my grenades, so. Right. Running enemies. Worst possible thing for your low muzzle velocity weapon. Or anyone strafing at that sort of distance. And he quickly took me out with his very fast muzzle velocity weapon. Hopefully a medic will come and get me, but I doubt it. Let's push up. Could go towards Butter, but I think there's an enemy armor coming ahead. Unless that was a stationary I saw. Right. Gotta be careful while doing this. That's an enemy tank.
We have taken objective bomb.
Oh no. That was unfortunate. Got a lot of damage on him, but not enough. Hoping I could ambush that tank. Move around the other side. We don't want them doing that. We don't want them coming around our side from that angle. There's enemies in that building. That have been swiftly taken out by that tank, which is good. Get into this cover.
Das ist schon Soldat.
stay on alert right here. Whoa! Ooh, that was impact grenades. I hate impact grenades. Right, we captured a sector, so that was all worth it. Oh, that was a headshot. Move it to cover.
We have secured the sector.
Nope. Just get down and up again and away from the mortars. And away from these grenades. Throw some of my own before I get mortared. Right, let's move up to Charlie. See enemies there.
Melde feindlichen Sturmsoldaten.
Keep these guys at bay. Whoa, I got stabbed from behind. Was not expecting that. Objective apples. Why our tank isn't moving, I do not know. Ooh. Right, they're trying to come out from that angle because they know they can't move into Charlie from any other angle, so it's only butter right now we need to take, but we do need to keep defending Charlie, so nice tank hit there. Throw a grenade in there. Throw another grenade in there. Oh no. But we've got the sector, so the strategy of keeping them at bay did sort of help. I'm getting pushed by a friendly tank there.
We have secured the sector.
That was kind of crazy, but it was fun. Straight into the final objectives now. Tank. Right, he's down. Just mob them.
plane had gone up.
Right. Oh yeah.
We have taken objective butter.
Oh yeah. Take that. Right, it's turning into chaos here, but as long as we hold the objective, we're okay. And we've got it, we've won. So, that was the Model 10A.
The British Army is beaten.
Almost a 2KD on each round on average, so you can do well with it. And as much as it isn't the best setup in game or the best option to go for, it's a very good option to go for and one that's totally underutilized. So you can see that I have clearly not been the best player in the game, but I've still got above a 2KD in this round and almost a 2KD in the last round, which is pretty good when you think about it. So give it a go. It's something different with the assault class, and it can help your team with sort of trying to keep enemy armor players at bay, keep them away from the fight a little bit, and help your team advance a little because their armor's sort of being suppressed, if you will. So keep doing it, keep suppressing armor. That's what I did, and that's all I have to say about that, really. I'm going to do a proper review on this. I have actually had much, much better rounds with the Model 10A, but I thought, yeah, this will be a good round to show. So with that said, have a very Merry Christmas all. It's been really, really fun, and that's why I haven't uploaded in a bit of a while anyway, because of obviously Christmas. So have a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Hopefully I'll get a proper review video out as soon as possible, and I'll see you all again soon. Catch you again next time. Have a good one all. Map Mover out.